message. Toxic detection. Stabilizing.
There we go. That might be why my mic was muted. Hello. You there, bud? Just a second. Dun dun dun.
Thermal protection falling.
So sorry, my mic was muted. I thought it was unmuted when I came back. I must have not pushed it hard enough, or it was already unmuted and I muted it. This one, the body looks okay, but the head looks exactly like... Well, it looks like the thing, like, oysters or mussels, like, spit out that suction cup thing. It looks like a penis. It looks like a penis. That's all I gotta say. It looks like a penis. So. Well, I guess I had all the carbon I needed right here. Like, all the carbon we needed. You know, if we're gonna build... Let's go ahead and find the cave system... Let's go find the cave system that,
Technology recharge.
So I say we... You know what? Is it because I went through this way? Oh, I'm so stupid. I went through the wrong way, that's why. Now we gotta find... I want it in that big cave area. Got some stuff here. Trying to make sure I remember how to get out. I mean, if we can get back to this area, I think we can get out. Fruit ball. I think this will open up into a big cavern pretty soon. I mean, it's pretty straight. No, don't do this to me. Where is the big cave? That's a big lake. I definitely didn't go that way. Did I walk out this way? Okay, this seems familiar. I don't think this is the way we came in. Could be.
I need more stamina.
Please be. Damn it. Nah, dude, I'm totally lost. Oh, wait, is this it? This is it. Here we go. I think that water area does lead to the open area. Why am I getting cold here? I wanted to... Damn it, why is this cold? Why are we cold in here, dude? I guess we'll do it in here. I kind of remember how to get out. It'll be a little bit of a... Wait, can I get out right there? I might be able to. We got oxygen, ferrite, chromatic metal. Oh yeah. I mean, I needed chromatic metal is what I needed to make the stuff out of, right? Wait, did I? No! Well, at least I can just mine it. I didn't realize destroying it. I thought I was gonna... Alright, once it's placed down, it's placed down, so... Does it matter? I think the center area. So you have to do this? No, I didn't want to do that. Seems like it autoed. I don't know if it... Is he gonna be able to get out? Hopefully it... Let's start there. Angled wall. I don't know which way is in. Is that supposed to be the outside or the inside? Okay, thank you. I mean, it kind of looks nicer. It's like wood paneling on the outside, and it's metal on the inside. Yeah, I think we'll go with that. I kind of wish the dirt would completely settle right, but it's not the end of the world. At least it kind of fits. The fact that the terrain actually alters and fits, though, is great. Again, something Ark could learn from. Sky base? How do you... Ooh, whoops. Damn it. How do you sky base? Cycle. I rotate it once I put it? Swap part. No, okay. Okay, so you gotta, like, figure out a way to build it upwards. I didn't know if there was... In Ark, they have, like, well, it's not a sky base, I guess, but they have, like, stilts you can build up on top of, so I didn't know if there was something similar. If you could build on stilts. Columns, basically. That way you could get up off the ground and not have to worry about the terrain getting in, but... I'm gonna have to remember these controls. Toggle, edit build. So, I really wish I could just duplicate, swap part. I guess we have to delete it, right? Oh, give me back all the carbon. Okay, I thought it was going to give me back half the carbon. Okay. Protection falling. What the heck is an angled door? Yeah, I must have misread the cost earlier. Is there a reason why I can't put you here? I need a door. Why isn't it letting me put a door? Oh, I need ferrite. Oh, thank you. Pure ferrite. Do I need a... I need to stop it. Yeah, that's what I thought, refiner. Let's go ahead and drop it here. I just want three more. Ugh. I don't know why. If I hit the... I can't hit the arrow to the right and go one... Since I have 480. I wish it would go cycle all the way to one. That way it would be easy to get to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I don't have to go all the way down. Should I, like an arc, it's good to build two walls high. Is it okay to build one wall high, or should I probably build two walls high? I don't know if there's certain items that are really tall, or build two. Okay. See, I got a little experience in these games. They always make tall things, but then make the walls short. I mean, it can be useful. In case you want to build a small house, I guess. What am I doing? I'm used to going to the touchpad menu for Ark. And there we go. That doesn't look quite right. What the heck kind of door is that? Is that glass? Yeah, it's got glass. Let me in! Oh, no. Please tell me there's stairs or steps or something. Damn it. Damn it! Come on, let me just... First of all, why isn't the door does not want to stay open? That door does not want to stay open. Okay. I just guess I glitched it out. Alright, can I... I guess it's weird to have two of these extruding walls. I guess let's go ahead and see what it looks like. Yeah, that looks weird. Yeah, that looks better. Yeah, I figured I probably will, but, like, I'll probably, find another planet that I want to... No! Stop it. Stop snapping to weird stuff. Can I... Why does it keep wanna... Stop doing that! Damn it. It's a little... I like the fact that it snaps to everything, but... Oh my gosh. It is really... I would rather it have me... Where is the thing? Toggle free placement, toggle edit build, toggle camera. I want. Why? Oh my god. It's not putting it where it's supposed to be. Oh my gosh. Why am I having this problem here? Okay, how about toggle free placement? No, don't want that. Now snap to the right thing, please. It's very sensitive. I guess it's better than having it not want to snap to the thing at all. So just gotta be picky. Okay, and then rough. I wish the door was a little less, just flipping out. Nope, wrong thing. That's the portable generator. Hopefully there's some stairs. Use computer archive. P. previous user. Entry follows. Storm sweeping across because your supply is low. Deposit shelter plans. We'll need to. I already got them. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I destroyed it. I didn't realize. Oh my gosh. It didn't realize I was doing it the whole time. Just screw it. We'll build a little.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Okay, you gotta make sure that return to base computer. We'll just deconstruct that in a second. Entry follows. Construction largely a success. Recovering salvage data from nearby. Plans log scans indicate additional subterranean devices. Beginning search. Extract plans. Whoever recorded those logs evidently had some success, have access to their plans. Perhaps I can learn from their efforts. New building part learned. Construction and research unit. This field deployable research module allows the user to convert old or damaged technology modules into advanced construction. Magnetized ferrite carbon. Magnetized. Expand your base by earning new construction blueprints. Dig up buried technology to earn new blueprints. So the terrain thing. That's how I use dig up buried. I was thinking, how do I dig it? Use teleporters to instantly return to your base during your travels. Teleporters? The fuck are teleporters? Give me back my carbon. Okay. Magnetized ferrite carbon nanotubes. I should be able to do the carbon. What the heck? Hello. Door. Oh, so I need an empty slot to craft. Increase the base capacity of life support systems, allowing the user to no longer between charges. Oh, yes, please.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Okay, so we needed carbon nanites. And we needed magnetized ferrite. Pure ferrite into the portable refiner. So I put, to get pure ferrite, I put ferrite dust in first to get pure, and then you put pure, and to get, how much, 26, So you almost double your value every time you upgrade the stuff. It does eat up a little bit of carbon, but not much. Okay. Down on D-pad to free place. Sorry, I didn't. Exosuit. I just want a little stair thing. Or if maybe I can modify the terrain, but the. What is it? Wait, why does it cost pure ferrite now? Wait, it always did. My bad. Where's the. Users should recover salvage data for buried technology. Equip and utilize an analysis visor. Base teleport module. That's it, just carbon. Oh, salvage data. Oh. It's cheap carbon, but then I also need a salvage data, which is probably expensive. It's extremely. Why is this carbon so little? But then I just need. Like, the carbon's, like, pointless. Alright, so we need salvaged data. Alright, let's, It's a snowstorm. We gotta find out where this hole in the ground is, because. Where is this? Can I put a custom way marker? I just put the value marker? I think I did. I think I went the wrong way. Oh, we can get out to the surface though. Hey, we found a way. I think that, yeah, that marker is perfect. And then it also shows the base. Yeah. Perfect. So we're underground, little shelter from the weather, and we have, Oh, thank you. Sorry for following. We got here. LazyMan420. Thank you for following. Greatly appreciate it. This won't be up on YouTube for a while, but check out the YouTube if you want to see any of my other streams. And if you miss any, check the YouTube. Hopefully I'll start putting them up relatively soon. I usually try to break them down to like an hour, hour segments. Alright, so... Oh, okay. Not enough fuel to launch thruster. How much fuel? What do I need? Starship launch fuel or uranium to charge up your launch thruster? What? Well, shit. It'd be great if they told me that. How do I... Cell ion battery projectile. There we go. Starship launch fuel, dihydrogen, and metal plating. Boom. There we go. How much does it... How much does it cost? It doesn't cost that much, I guess. Ferrite dust, 50. Dihydrogen, 40. Yeah, it's not that expensive. I mean, it's not that hard to do. Well, shit. Going in. I don't think this is what we're looking for, but... I mean, it's always good to get a rare resource, I guess. Well, shit. Ferrite dust, okay. Okay. Where is the nearest Salisbury Technology Module? Crystal fragment? Machinery. Do that. So is this it right here?
Channel protection falling. Technology recharge.
I guess so. Perfect. Two salvage data, nice. Oh. It was right next to my ship. I didn't even realize that. 20,000 click step, kilometer stepped? I have no idea. This is a good way to do it. Just kind of do it on angles so that you can walk right back up. Can I scan this? Oh, only one? Let's see here. Salvage. Well, it's not a deposit no more. Health restored it. What the heck? What is that? What's flying in the sky? Damaged machinery. Copper deposit. Tubers. Cargo drop. Very tech. This one. Nope. I wonder what the max limit is. I've got quite a bit of certain things. Oh, okay. Just got some limits. Where is...
Thermal protection falling.
Armored clam. The fuck is that?